this is a container. We have to take two taps, one for hot water and one for cold water.
This is a thermal paste. This is a PCB. This is a switch.
Now we will put thermal paste on both sides of Peltier and we fix it to heat sinks like this.
These are the two heat sinks. This is the hot heat sink and this is the cold heat sink. There is the chip we have placed between the two heat sinks which helps in the working of this model. Name of that chip is Peltier. Condensed water in the cold part. And water bubbles in the hot part.